A body has been found underneath an overturned tractor in a Wasco canal. It happened yesterday morning south of Highway 46 and 99. The Kern County Fire Department says a passerby was the first to notice that tractor and later saw a body pinned underneath the tractor in about 3 feet of water. Fire crews say the victim was pronounced dead at the scene. The cause of the accident still under investigation by CHP officers, and the name of the victim has not yet been released. Happening